Hello everyone, welcome to DP Chennai. Happy morning all. Today's vocabulary: tactical, tactical. Perpetual, perpetual. Tactical, calculated. Synonyms: planned, plotted, clever, deliberate, prudent. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: unwise, inadvisable, imprudent, impolitic. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: he made a tactical error in agreeing to the debates. Perpetual, everlasting or happening all the time. Synonyms: eternal, never ending, undying, perennial, enduring. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: limited, temporary, brief, ephemeral, finite, bounded. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: she resented his perpetual complaining about her cooking. Grouse, grouse. Rueful, rueful. Grouse, complain about something trivial, grumble. Synonyms: complain, groan, whine, whimper, growl, fault finder. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: compliment, praise, bear, applaud, rejoice, accept. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: she heard him grousing about his assistant. Rueful, express regret or sorrow in a quiet and gentle way. Synonyms: sorrowful, regretful, dolorous, apologetic, grieving, bitter. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: happy, cheerful, delighted, glad, unrepentant, shameless. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: he gave me a rueful smile and apologized. Flak, flak. Royal, R-O-I-L. Flak, strong criticism. Synonyms: disapproval, abuse, pan, fault finding, opposition. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: approval, compliment, praise, endorsement. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: you must be strong enough to take the flak if things go wrong. Royal, make someone annoyed or irritated. Synonyms: disturb, rile, agitate, annoy, bother, displease, boil, churn. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: aid, calm, help, make happy, please, soothe. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: financial markets have been roiled the banking crisis. That's the end of today's session. Thank you very much for joining. We will meet tomorrow. Have a great day.